Hold up. Hold up, monsters. Let me get my magical barrier up and my magical assault. Sweet. And save. It's lame, isn't it? Now we'll gladly fight you and your friends. The same kind of battle, more mine lizards. Points. Agile takes 11. Earthquake failed. I like when that happens. This one did not fail. Hitting the back row again. It seems to be going slower every time. Yeah. Oh, it's hitting everybody. I do not like when they do that. Okay, so far. If I hit Thunderbolt, I'm only getting two of them. Wind Devil has twice the amount of casts, so let's hit this guy. And you know what? Just so we know what's going on, let's do the Monster LP. See, I didn't realize it. You don't need to target something, so then I was just hitting something and overriding his command and having him attack something instead. Nineteen points. Thanks, Selena. Show monster. Pretty handy. It's really just the spells that seem to be slowing down. Melvin deflected. It's a good thing. So the other one casts Earthquake. This is Earth Slide, which attacks a row of enemies. That's the difference. Oh my god, they're really going to town with this. By the way, my voice is a little deep still. I'm still getting over a cold. Which is the week after being basically waylaid for a few days by the COVID-19 vaccine. Second shot. So, I've been kind of messed up lately. But I'm doing my best. I want to heal Selena. I don't look where she's at. I don't look where Nilvin's at either. 68, 67. 60, Sabine, actually, small healing on self right now. Oop, I hate that. Alright, so 46 in this Mind Lizard. They're not lining up like I want them to, so Wind Devil. Let's try to finish this guy off. 15, that helps. Critical hit! 31, nice. I wish it showed up in the box, too. Maybe another Earth Slide. I hate when they hit the back row like that. Oh god. Selena is not doing well. I just don't want her to get hit by, like, if three more earth slides might do her in, so if they all decide to do that. I'm not sure if Sabine goes before the lizards. I think she does, but I know Selena does. So I'm just gonna have Selena take a healing potion 3 for herself. And then, well, I don't like where Nelvin's at either. So hopefully she'll go before him. I am just gonna go to medium healing on him. And I'm still on her. Hold on a second. Wind Devil on this guy. So deranged fighters just try to take out this one. Sabine was gonna cast a spell. I hate when I do that. Yeah, heal him. Yeah. Much better. Sabine cast. Okay, good. Pretty happy right now. Spell failed, even happier. Wilden taking 21 points of damage. And then another 21 points of damage. Let's rock this thing. 15. Citrine 10 and 13. 10 there. 9 there. 11 there. It's gone, right? No. I still got 27. Eh. I want to take it out, because I don't like them using those spells. But I think I will... Yeah, actually, yeah, do a Thunderbolt. Small healing on self, just in case. 14. 22. Ah, this thing's gone. Paladin taking 22. And 2. Earth slide again. Deflected. Is that 20 and 20, I think? 23 points, nice, and 25. Slamming this thing! I should just do Thunderbolt on this... I mean, Wind Devil on this guy, because... They might just take care of that. Agile can move over to help out. That can stop happening. Bailing. 11 points. Valden getting slammed some more. 10 points. 0. Oh, they're both attacking Valden. 7 points. And 1. Not too bad. On that guy, 23, 5. Agile moving up. Attack that guy. Oh, he's got 10. That's nice. Wind Devil. Yeah, I want to make sure we have just one left, so. It'd be better if we're not all attacking that one with 10 hit points, but you never know. A bunch of us might fail, so that's why I'm keeping them on there. Like that. Fail. 7. It's got 3 left. Fail. So I'm attacking 23. Ouch. Oh my god, he's getting low. I didn't notice that. 9. Okay, he's retreating. See, if I had cast it on this guy, I would have missed. That's 92, I think? I think so. I'm gonna do another one. Agile's basically useless right now. Attack this guy. You attack him. You attack there. 3 points! We just have to connect, and we'll probably kill the thing. Nice. We get that XP. Six points on... Oh, I forgot to heal him! Damn it. Baldwin goes first, right? I'm just gonna... No. Just defend this round, just in case. I'm gonna cast medium healing on him. I'm pretty sure now that Sabine goes before the lizards. This thing's almost gone, so... Another wind devil... Okay. 23. There we go. And we missed. What if I should bother moving everyone over? It has 16 points left. We'll get it eventually. He's gonna miss. So, yeah, Valden's much better off now. 17! Oof. 400 experience. Nelvin, total 100 hit points, 355 power points, 72 spell learning points now, and 75 training points. I need to train him in something. If nothing else, swimming. Alright. Should we back up and rest, I guess? Would that be a good idea? So, he already has one. We all need one. I think Sabine needs two. Nelvin's probably gonna need two. So one more for him. Top these guys off. Who knows what even stronger dangers may be ahead. Besides annoying static. I apologize for that, guys. It's the arm from my microphone. No, not loading. Oh yeah, I guess now we're up to 106. Yeah. How long has it been? Oh. Probably not even that long. Oh, we're good enough. Alright. This item has no charges left. Okay. Dumping it. Whee! continue. I'm just arranging things really quick here. As I'm sure you can tell. Now, she also has a lantern. Can I tell how many charges are in it? I don't know. But in any case, hopefully there are some charges in it. I'm going to use magical lantern. And then I'm going to cast magical barrier. Until it works, and magical assault. Until that works. Okay, good. We are good to go. Okay, so I guess we'll go forward and to the right. Should we? Or should we go back this way? I see it also goes this way. Let's go to the left, actually. We're like stuck on rocks or something. Is that what's... We have to go around to go... I mean, it looks like we can just step over those rocks, doesn't it? We can also go this way. Just take a look. Oh, brother. Well, they did say it was a labyrinth. So this is the way around the rocks. Right. I feel like we're gonna fall through some kind of pit soon. I don't want that to happen. Also hope we get in some kind of combat before our spells... Oh. Wait, so heading north. This is not a fake wall. Okay. I hate turning so close to a wall like that. So there's really nothing here. What's to the south? That's the button was on the other side, I think. Oh, there's a teleporter. Let me get it on the map, but not go through it yet. Okay. Not going through that yet. What about here? Let's try that. Let's do that. Another bush of doom. Oh, monster's coming. Good. I want our protections to be working for us. So we got mine spiders, which I'm sure are tougher than any other kind of spider we faced thus far. They might not be as tough as the gigantula. We'll see. 12 points. 2. 11, 25. 36 points on Citrine, wow. And then 7 and 3 from Edgel, 13, nice. Alright, I'm wondering about these things. Let's show the monster LP. That was a lot on Citrine. I'm gonna just do a small healing right now. That's better, yeah, completely. 21, 17. We're thrashing that thing, nice. Irritate spell. Might have worked. 8 and 6 on that thing, and 11. Alright, so they have 100 points. So they're not exactly as tough as the lizards, but they cast Irritate? Who's irritated? Is anyone irritated? Citrine is irritated. Alright. Let's get some cream on her to remove the irritation. Do we have that? Fear, panic, show. There's so many remove things, but not irritation. Rigidness. I think she can't cast spells with that. Irritation. Wait a second, we go down more. Ah! Excellent. Remove irritation. Where is she? Citrine. Okay, so can Citrine attack? We're attacking that one, right? Not much difference between them. Okay, good. And time for a maker attack. Maybe it messes up attacks. Are they casting fear? Oh god. All of them cast fear. But apparently they all cast it on Citrine. Unless they fail with the others. Oh, they really like casting these debuff spells, don't they? Alright. It remembers where you are in here. That's interesting. I think it should reset it to the top every time. So remove fear. Citrine. So Citrine is... Yeah, I can't control her at this point. So we can get rid of this one. They're all lined up, aren't they? Thunderbolt. I don't think I was using him the last round or two. Was I? 28, nice. Thing's almost dead. 12 points on that one. Fear has been removed, I assume. 23, 29, I think. 24. And gone. Citrine moved? Oh, because she had fear on her? It's gone now, right? Yeah. And move back out. Oh, look at that! 1 point! I'm gonna waste a spell like that, I'm just gonna cast Wind Devil on this guy. But we will try to take out just the one left. Because it would be stupid for it us to be thrashed by this thing when it has 1 point left. We're completely unharmed. These things are a lot easier. They're mostly just casting debuffs on us. 22. Gone. Rockin' your world for 13 points. Aging spell? Brother. Oh, Selene, you... That is a funny icon for that. I think we have something stop aging. We have two aging things. I think. Or did we not memorize that? Or learn that? Remove irritation. We don't have it. Oh, wait. Oh, we can't cast it here? We can't cast Heal Aging during combat. And I wonder which one's better, Heal Aging or Stop Aging? I'm guessing Stop Aging just makes the years stop passing by. Turning back the years, yeah. And I think Healing Agent turns back the age back to where it was before you got aged. I'm assuming that's how it works. But we can't cast it here, funnily enough. I guess it has to be cast out of combat. Hopefully not, you know... We might have to cast it when camping, even. It's possible. Attack. 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 This thing's toast. They're aging us. Do not like that. I'm not gonna bother wasting a spell on it either, because we're all attacking the same one. It's not gonna be lasting that long. 25, 14, 6, gone. All right, can we cast this now? Hold up, actually. No, we can't cast it. Alright, let's try to do it in camp. Right. He doesn't have any. That's close enough. Nelvin, yeah, get his magic back just in case. And plenty of hers. Alright, so... Okay. So it looks like Stop Aging casts even more... So wait, so her age is 77. I don't know where she started out at. I'm not sure how exactly it works. Maybe you age a certain amount of years for every 24 hours or something like that in game. I don't know. I'm just guessing. So let's try stop aging. Well, that's for everybody. Oh, okay. Let's just double check. Make sure it's not on her there. Okay, stop aging is for everyone. All right. So we need a ration for her now to get that. Because she used a lot of mana for that. Oh god. No, not loading. Gonna wait. good enough. Okay, so magical lantern. Magical barrier. Worked the first time, sweet. Magical assault. Just curious, I forget. What's her spell ability? Using magic is 80. I'd like to get that higher. We need to find a magical means to do so. Magical item. Stop! Stop this nonsense. So we were heading this way. Okay. Let's continue heading this way. I don't know where I should be going or anything like that. We came from there, right? To the side? Yeah, I think so. Let's just look over there and make sure there's not like a chest or something. Yeah. I think we didn't come down there, we just went around. So then here goes back that way where we've been. Pretty much. And this is the dead end. Sure, just backing in the wall, make sure it's not a secret. It could be. I don't know if backing into it works. Let me just. Okay. Oh, wait. Did we go through something? Hold on. Oh, I think we did go through the wall. Alright. Have at thee. Come on, fight me.